Welcome to the low carb kitchen. I'm gonna make low carb vegetables. Quarter onion. It's just the right amount for one portion. Not to go over carbs. Rest of the onion can wait. Doesn't matter how chubby you dice them. I use medium heat. Don't make very small peppers because this film will peel out and stick to your teeth. Better leave big pieces intact. I'm going to use half of the eggplant. Here's how you cut it. Remove as much as you feel like, because this film gets annoying when you eat it. So leave just a little bit for the color. Now you can cut it into cubes. Sorry if you couldn't see it. You salt it later. You can also add one tomato. Thank you. is a medium heat, so you can leave it. Tomato goes last after you salt everything, or at the moment. I set kitchen timer for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes I'm gonna toss it up. Meanwhile I want to show you. You can drink tea and make it low carb. Truvia. This like stevia. 2 packets. It's appropriate amount. Earl Grey, it's famous tea. I'm showing it to those of you whose mama never showed you how to make tea. Because she always made you coffee. And yogurt. Okay. This is it. After 10 minutes, it will be proper temperature to drink. And you can throw away the tea bag. The sweetener is already dissolved, so put it away for 10 minutes. Okay, it's been 10 minutes, let's pour it over. Let's put for 3 minutes this time. And then you turn it over and cook it without the lid. Okay. 3 minutes. You can make options for seasoned salt like this. I think I'll go with Nori's this time. Maybe some paprika. Although you can get by with regular salt. Let it stay and dry for a minute. Okay, it's been a minute. I'm gonna add a little bit of chive and gloss with fresh olive oil. Toss it. Move it to the serving plate. You can stretch it into 2 meals. I just think I can handle all of it. Okay. Now I'm going to add some eggs to the frying pan. I'll keep using Nori's seasoned salt, and to let eggs cook through I will puncture the egg yolks a little bit. And cover them. Let's wait for a couple more minutes. It's gonna cook faster under the lid. I'm talking about yolks. Let's check on the progress. I'm gonna touch them slightly above room temperature. on it again. Kind of between warm and hot. Getting there. I don't want them dry. They have big surface area, so I'll just roll them. Doesn't look nice. I better unroll them. For better presentation. Okay. Okay. Cover this water pit. Vegetables. Now you can fish out your tea bag. You can drink your low carb hot beverage, which is not coffee. Alright, happy cooking!